boy, the world seems to be coming at us faster and faster, seems to get crazier and crazier every day, at least in my world. And the speed of change is speeding up. We know that for sure. So in the old days, you could sort of rest on your laurels for a long period of time, getting things under status quo and let things cruise. But now we don't have that luxury. It's an exciting time, but that means that almost daily things are showing up that change our priorities, change our focus, give us new things we have to integrate and then recalibrate our whole system and our whole context to then make sure that we're appropriately focused on the next thing. So the ability to be able to maintain control or gain it in case we lose it, and the ability to maintain focus, those are not things that we're born knowing how to do. It's a really a new world in that way. These are simple practices, but they don't happen by themselves and they don't happen automatically. So we actually need to put cognitive or mental or focused horsepower on learning these practices to be able to keep the noise quieted as things are coming at us and to be able to then recalibrate and reintegrate all this new change as it comes to us. So the five stages of how we get control, the capture, clarify, organize, reflect, and engage, those things need to be applied. I keep needing to apply those on a daily basis regularly to keep my world balanced and in control. And I then need to be able to use that tools and those tools that we've given you to be able to stay focused on the right things. So control and focus, they're the key elements of how we need to do anything, and GTD will deliver them both to you.